100 Mile Meals, aiming the camera at everything fresh, tasty, and local. San Benito County, a next-door neighbor of Monterey, Santa Cruz, and the Silicon Valley. If you haven't heard, San Benito County's restaurants, wineries, and chefs make exploring here delicious. Mexican comfort food is served up in San Juan Batista at Doña Esther. If the restaurant carries grandmother's name, it's dedicated to welcoming friends and family. Favorites include enchiladas and burritos, tamales, and homemade soups. Enjoy a full bar and plenty of room for groups or special occasions at Doña Esther. Farm to table is the journey locally raised Michael Fisher made, and now his experience in Europe and New York enhance his menu. Fisher's is casual, healthy, local, and delicious. He prides himself on his chalkboard menu, ensuring it's always in season and locally sourced. After all, the farmers and ranchers are neighbors and friends to Fisher's. Downtown Hollister and available to cater your party. French, Italian, or American, find them all on the menu at Payne's in downtown Hollister. Casual fine dining in Hollister since 1929. Lunch or drinks with friends, catch the game in the lounge, and always enjoy pairings of great pasta, meat, or seafood dishes with local wine. Fresh salads grown locally too, and Payne's crew will happily host or cater a special event. Roadside attraction and local favorite, Wizard's Cafe, is a destination diner. Corbin Motorcycle Seat Company Cafe and a museum gallery paying homage to Hollister's history with and love for motorcycles. Wizard's Cafe dishes up great American fare, full breakfast, and hearty lunches with shakes, burgers, tacos, and salads. If you're waiting for the new edition future car, Corbin Sparrow, getting a new seat on your motorcycle, or just hungry, you won't forget a trip to Wizard's Cafe. Brought to you by Performance Food Service Ledyard.